Welcome back. One of the big debates in Labor for this conference has been around climate and energy policy. Plenty on the left want Labor to do more, the government resisting that. The Minister, Chris Bowen, has been speaking about Labor's policy legacy when it comes to climate, reducing emissions. Let's have a listen in.
None will be seen as more important than the climate and the environment. And it's not just what we've done in the last 15 months, but we're carefully building the building blocks for enduring Labor reforms which will last for generations over our time in office.